Wake up. No, I'm not into running nobody down. There's no crowds out. There's all kind of talking, all kind of snag out there. What do you want? This time I'd like to thank Allison Metal Babe for helping us host this show out here. Give it up for Allison Metal Babe, you fuckers! I can't fucking hear you! I'd like to give it up for Mark. Fucking Mark and rock and roll. This guy that books this shit every time, and he always gets great talent, great people. He's got such a great heart. God, this, give it up for Mark, come on! The host of all this event. You know what? Who's over the whole fucking clapping over there? Why don't you give me a shot of goddamn whiskey since you ain't got your shit together?
Go!
Give yourself a shot of whiskey! Treat yourself. He's like, don't. You know, who the fuck is this guy? Tell me, I don't. How we doing out there? I can't hear fucking shit from you people! Oh, you guys are stunned, right? You guys are just fucking drunk off your fucking minds. You know, they say heroin is up 50% between 18 and fucking 25-year-olds. Let's hope that's not fucking you! Fucking losers with all that fucking crazy drugs. Give me some cocaine, I'll be okay with that. You know?
That's fine.
You guys, I know, you guys are stunned, all right? We're gonna give you a couple more songs left. How many more songs we got for these fuckers? Oh, wait a minute, hold on. Time out. Whiskey shot. Tequila shot. The bass player fucked up his string here.
Hey, Barbie, that's my friend. I'll kill you.
I'm just
kidding.
She will.
I'm just kidding.
No, what great fun out here tonight. We got Jim Cash out here doing videos. I love you, Joe.
Thank you, baby.
So many great people out here tonight, man. We got Tina out there that's a fucking A&R gal. She's always trying to promote and trying to help other bands out.
Thank you.
So many great talent out here. Thank you, Cindy, for coming out here. Thanks for that shot of whiskey. Actually, it wasn't a shot of whiskey, it was a shot of tequila that never happened, but that damn beer was cold. Oh, shit. You guys want to hear some more rock and roll? I said you want to hear some more old fucking rock and roll? Goddamn right you do. This guy's over here. Oh, don't do too much drinking. Don't do too much drinking, Mike. You're gonna embarrass us and fuck us up and fuck up our goddamn songs. You don't tell me what the fucking do, fuckers. I am the singer. I am the rock and roll. You like that? Does that piss you off? Good. It was supposed to. Huh? Supposed to piss you off. Maybe make you a better fucking drummer, right? Huh? We got three more fucking songs left. I got plenty of time to kick all your asses. You like that? Oh, you guys are laughing. I love this shit. I love this shit. That's right, because this is my time right now. Congrats. That's right. Because that's what we do. We piss people off until they get fucking crazy.